In episode 19, Coming of Age, Wesley takes an entrance exam to Starfleet Academy. His fellow peers are a competitive human girl named Oriana. Wait, no. Oleana. A typically stoic Vulcan girl named Tashanik, and the Vape God. A Benzite named Mordok. This episode has one of the most obvious twists ever towards the end, but it's still enjoyable. This is actually like a really strong entry in the season, I think.
I am Rondon, you despicable melanoid slime worm! Liar!